anchorman Jay Snott here, and we're talking with words with Frankie Smith from SureCall. Frankie,
hey,
thanks
Jason.
For joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
So tell us what's new on the product front from SureCall.
Well, you know, SureCall, we do the cellular signal boosters that help people stay connected to their favorite mobile device when they're inside, so to help eliminate miss and drop calls and speed up 4G LTE data. We're really excited about our new product, the Force 5 2.0, as it can increase signal for all the major carriers and is the first signal booster to actually feature remote monitoring. So now the custom installer can remotely dial into the unit and synchronize it and adjust the attenuation if needed. It's also the first booster that would allow them to be able to earn recurring monthly revenue if they prefer to do a managed service contract with the customer. So something truly innovative we're trying to do for the custom installers to help them be profitable in offering cellular signal boosters.
So does the integrator actually have a dashboard or something that informs him of when he needs to remotely call into that unit?
That's right. Exactly right. There's a portal that you would log into, and there's actual email notifications that would go out if something does go wrong with the unit or the conditions change. So they'd be notified that they need to go in and adjust it. So saves time by not having to roll out a truck like you would with any other products on the market.
So cell phone signal boosters is a really rapidly growing category, but there's still a lot of integrators who have not gotten engaged in it. What's the best way for them to get started with SureCall?
A great way to get engaged with this is to reach out to us and sign up for our certified training. This is held live and it's held weekly online, and it's a good hour and a half of basic how-to principles, the best case principles of getting started with SureCall, from the proposal all the way through during the installation and post-installation. We're there to help them and help them create a business process and a business flow that they can gain confidence in while offering the customers cellular signal boosters.
So what about conducting site surveys for customers? What are some best practices there?
That's a great question, and that's the key to having a successful installation. And best practices are you to make sure that the customer has usable signal at their site, because we're amplifiers. We amplify that outside signal indoors. So there's not a good signal or a signal at all outside, then we're not going to be able to help. But in 99% of the cases, there is adequate signal outside, and we're going to be able to solve that problem for that custom installer's customer and help them stay connected indoors.
And then just one other thing for a point of clarification for integrators, your system works with any of the carriers, correct?
That's right. It's carrier agnostic, and there's no programming. It's simply boosting all of the frequencies that the carriers use to transmit their voice and data signals. So that simultaneous boost will help everyone that's within range of the signal boosters. So it's great for commercial and residential settings, because oftentimes you'll have people that are on different carriers, or your guests will be on different carriers. So it's great having a solution that can boost all carriers simultaneously.
So Frankie, tell us, what is the best sales technique for demoing and selling cell phone signal boosters?
So it's tried and true. Have a SureCall demo kit in your vehicle, in your truck, and all your technicians' trucks at all times. Because while they're out on a job site and they experience poor signal coverage, most likely their customer is going to experience it as well. If they have a unit on their truck, they can do a very quick show and tell, real quick demo, where they can proof of concept with the customer. Because seeing is believing with SureCall and cell phone signal boosters. So that's the best practice to show that customer just the performance and the value of what SureCall can bring. And then once that's completed, they can complete and finalize the install, or they can go back and grab a different product and install what's exactly right for the customer.
And the customer's not gonna like it when they go to 5 bars and then you gotta take that demo kit away and they go back down to 1.
Absolutely. Yeah. The best part is when they fire up the SureCall system, you'll hear notifications going off. Email notifications or text messages that weren't coming through because they didn't have signal. Once they have signal, all the notifications start going and everybody starts smiling. So it's a real good aha moment, and you're right. They don't wanna get rid of those 5 bars.
Yeah. One other question. The building envelope for homes today is so tight. They make homes so energy efficient. I don't think a lot of integrators realize that actually affects a new home. You can have a difficulty getting a cell phone signal out because homes are built so efficiently.
They are. They're designed to keep everything that's outside outside and everything that's inside inside, including cellular signal. So those signals hit the house, they hit those materials, and they just reflect. So with our system, that simple antenna that goes outside, you bring in, that captures that signal, brings it into the coax cable to the amplifier, and just rebroadcasts it inside, completely eliminating the problem of having drop calls by boosting that signal.
Right, and the beauty is it makes it a viable product for new construction, not, it doesn't have to be a homeowner or a client who's in the middle of nowhere.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. That used to be the case of people thinking, oh, this is only used in real rural areas. Not anymore. Not with the construction being so dense as it is now.
Yeah. All right. Frankie Smith with SureCall. Thanks for joining us on Talking with Words.
Thanks, Jason.